Yes. So students, in my previous video, we have done the reaction with RX and moist Ag2. Now I'll be explaining this. Be careful. Try to note it carefully. Now, when I take, I should not take RX. I'll take a general example, CH3, CH2, so Br plus. Now they've given me alcoholic KCN. Alcoholic KCN. So understand carefully. So when I just take alcoholic casein, when I see alcoholic casein in the paper blindly, you have to remember one important concept of casein. Just register in your mind. Just see, casein is an ionic product or ionic compound. Most important, it is an ionic compound. What do I mean by ionic compound? Just see here, your potassium electronegativity and your carbon electronegativity. Just see, your potassium electronegativity is almost 0.89 on the Pauling scale. Yes, when I come to carbon electronegativity, it is 2.55. Are you not finding the difference? Yes, there is a difference between the electronegativities of both. So as this particular thing is dissolved, immediately it's going to break up into K plus ion and CN minus ion. K plus and CN minus. So the first reasoning question, why does potassium cyanide form cyano products? So you have to write the answer. So I'll write that question also. First let me write the product and then just see. CH3, now what happens? KBr comes out comfortably and your CN attacks. CH3, CH2, CN plus KBr. What did I get now? Cyanoethane. Done. Very nice. So now I'll come back to AgCN. Now your board tries to question you at this point, because KCN I studied. I said it is ionic compound. Done. Not a problem. But let us see the next reaction. Now they've given me CH3, CH2, Br. Instead of this, I picked up this example. Now I'm going to add alcoholic AgCN. Very nice. So immediately, what is general tendency of any student? If KCN is giving me CH3, CH2, CN, AgCN also obviously has to give me CH3, CH2, CN. Wrong. AgCN will give you a product called CH3, CH2, NC. Remember, and your AgBr is out. How do I name this? This is CN here, this is NC here. Careful. How do I name? This is called cyanoethane. This is called isocyano. Cyanoethane. This is called isocyanoethane. The reverse, cyano, isocyano, NC. Yes. Now I should reason this. Ma'am, what is this? You're giving one this one and the other one, the other reason here. I have to, that is where I have to concentrate in the exam. Now what's happening? When it comes to AgCN, why is AgCN behaving like this? AgCN is an covalent compound. Very important. It is a covalent compound. Why is it a covalent compound? Because when I see the electronegativity of Ag and when I see the electronegativity of C, what did you write here? Electronegativity of carbon is 2.55 in the Pauling scale. But when silver electronegativity was observed, it was almost 1.98. Are you finding any difference? Here you are finding a difference, but here there's very less difference. So what happened, you know, immediately the silver tries to grab this carbon towards it. So what does it do? It tries to grab this carbon towards it, and together they form a covalent compound. They join together and together they form a covalent compound. So when carbon is towards silver, what else is left? The only source or the only atom present here is nitrogen. So that is the reason, because this is forming a covalent compound. Both are clubbed together. So immediately silver and these two are clubbed with, what did I say? Covalent bonding. And the leftover is nitrogen. So this is left out. So that is the reason when alkyl halide combines with AgCN, it starts attacking from nitrogen, because this is the only available site. So it forms isocyanide instead of cyano, and your AgBr is out. This is how you're going to reason. How will I write if a question is given to me? Why does, yes, let us write. Why does AgCN form isocyano products? What answer will I write? I'll write my answer clearly. Get that reason here. Just write AgCN is, or AgCN forms covalent compounds because the electronegativity difference is very less. That is, just write that 1.98 for silver and 2.55 for carbon. That is the reason it forms this. So am I clear? KCN is CN, AgCN is NC. Please note it.